Jesus was a black man. Why do we take Jerusalem from the devil, and how long ago? Answer, cause one of our righteous brothers who was a prophet by the name of Jesus was buried there, and they used his name to shield their dirty religion, which they call Christianity. Jesus' teachings was not Christianity. It was freedom, justice, and equality. Jerusalem is in Palestine in the Asia Minor. Jerusalem is a name given by the Jews, which means founded in peace, and was first built by the original man, who was called Jebus, Salam, and Oriel. We took the city from the devil about 750 years ago. Check it out. Black Jesus, you hear the truth in my thesis. I shine with the light to manifest what peace is. Rising over the powers of Julius Caesar. Does the God have to die for my message to reach ya? Check out our features, we some beautiful creatures. How I manifest my science, I'm unique as a teacher. The wisdom that I speak, it'll leak through your speaker. And you know I'm on that knowledge tip when I'm blowing the reefer. Eyes fiery red, speaking with the deepness that Jesus preached with the Son of Man. Control the seasons like earth, wind, and fire. These are the reasons that the culture of hip-hop is the breath that we breathe in. Regardless of what God you believe in, hip-hop, it's like Islam, Allah is teaching. When the God speaking, I bring rain, hail, snow, and earthquakes as our nation increase like the birth rate. I speak common sense in my raps, call me the educator. Reveal like the prophet Jesus, the revelator. This ain't nothing new, language of truth spoken for ages. But it was concealed in cages and stolen by the maces. And now the races of the planet Earth have to debate over color or shade, in which man came first, the white or the black. Let's get it right and exact. That way, there's no reason to fight over facts, and we can all see the truth with our own eyes. Let's take a look through Genesis, see what the Bible prescribes. The Garden of Eden was said to be split by four rivers. If you check the season, it was hot where they were living. The Pison, the Gihon, Euphrates, and Hidekiel. The four connections where the sections dwell. If you look on the map, you can see that man was from a land that was African or Asian, not Caucasian. But when you think of God, you put your head toward the sky and imagine a white man with blonde hair and blue eyes and the palest skin. He couldn't have been light according to the land he was in, which was Jerusalem. Jesus, a black man born to the tribe of Judah, a black Hebrew, but Christians try to confuse ya and fool ya with the historic biblical scriptures, showing us white faces, but we ignore it in the pictures. These are the images we've been given since we was little, which is more fictitious than fairy tales and riddles and nursery rhymes. Religion puts a curse on your mind, speaking of the beginning of time, but they reversing the line. And history becomes his story and not ours. We need the falling of the Babylonic Tower to regain power. Jerusalem is North Africa, attached to civilized land where man's tan was blacker. Black Jesus, you hear the truth in my thesis. I shine with the light to manifest what peace is. Rising over the powers of Julius Caesar. Does the God have to die for my message to reach ya? Black Jesus, you hear the truth in my thesis. I shine with the light to manifest what peace is. Rising over the powers of George Bush Sr. Does the God have to die for my message to reach ya?